Well, 6 Walmart stores in Mississippi are closing as part of the company's plan to shutter 269 stores worldwide. Mississippi State News reports more than 100 of the closures will affect the smallest format stores, stores like Walmart Express, which has been in pilot stage since 2011. The Mississippi stores affected are in Belmont, Mantachie, Sardis, Walnut, Dermas, and Nettleton. They will be closed to the public beginning January 28th.